Today is July 24th, and we are precisely 5 months away from that most wonderful time of year. Some of you have already started your shopping for the holidays, and I suspect many more than that don't even want to think about the 154 shopping days left until Christmas. But is there a better time than now to bring tidings of comfort and joy? Is anyone not in need of a joyful greeting of good news? Hello, I'm Donald Duncan, Director of Liturgy and Music at Christ Church Greenville, and today's installment of Music and Meditation is the second in a two-part series called Christmas in July. It is our hope that these beautiful melodies of Christmas's past will bring you peace, hope, and joy this day and always.
Christmas time.